these bitches is my sons. And I ain't talking about Phoenix. Bitch, I get money, so I do's what I pleases. I live where the motherfucking pools and the trees is. Broke bitch is so crusty. Disgust me. Gator bitch, a ride got the continental dusty. Trust me, I keep a couple hundred in the Duffy. Couple wet wipes, case a bum try to touch me. Ew. I'm the Terminator. Bitch talk slick, I'ma have to terminate her. These little nappy headed hoes need a Perminator. You my seed, I spray you with the Germinator. Move back, bugs. Matter of fact, you know the queen could use a back rub. If you could turn back time, share. You used to be here, now you're gone, near.
You nappy headed son of bitches, I'ma start throwing shots of sheep at your head.
Really, Nikki? When I tell you that bitch went hard. Nikki. Nikki. That bitch went hard. Shit, you're doing them. Man, I just... All these bitches is my sons, okay? That's my favorite song right now, y'all. I fuck with Nikki. Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. It's me. I got too much glare with these glasses on. I can't see. Bitchy. Finally back, you know. Had to take a little break, you know, had to do me for a little bit, had to, you know, do some things, and, you know, I was busy, shit. But I'm back now, giving you a show, you know, we have a lot to talk about. I'm feeling pretty good right now, and I'm grown, shit. Stop worrying about me, do you. 2011, do you. And I have a lot to talk about. And I'm going to make sure I get all of it in this video, so I'm going to get started now. Like I said, you know, been a little busy, had to, you know, do some things, work, trying to make this money, shit. What Diamond saying, Players Club, make that money, don't let it make you. Shit, I'm making it, shit. Subway Fresh. Y'all better come in and get these $5 footlongs. I need more business, y'all. But you can't get the hookup. Don't come in there. Can I get a free sub? It's only $5. Damn. You spend $3 to get into the bar and $2 for a drink. Shit. There go your $5. Come get your foot long. Shit. Anyway. Some of the things I want to get on right now in the Hollywood. You know, I want to talk about the celebrity stuff first and then get to the WIU stuff like I always do. So, I'm going to do that first. The first thing that I want to get into is this new season of The Game. See, it goes both ways with me. I fucks with it. But then again, I feel like it could be better. I don't really like Kelly's new character. I don't like how she is. Don't like Malik's new character either. Like, he's just not doing it for me either. Not really. I still fuck with Melanie. Melanie's my favorite, you know. She's, you know, becoming a bad bitch. And, you know, she just... Derwin's wife, Mrs. Davis, like what's her face has said. And, you know, Derwin and her and Melanie and all that little triangle, that's cool. I like that. I want to see, you know, where that goes. But as far as everything else, I feel like it could be a little bit different. I don't like this Brittany. The last time I saw Brittany, she was 4. And this bitch is now 17, talking about, Dad, you're lame. I have a boyfriend. Shut up. And just stupid stuff like that. So, y'all fucked up with that. Kelly, she's doing too much. I don't like her new character. She's popped. And what happened to Stacey Dash? Or Niecy Nash or whatever her name is. Where's she? I thought that's who Jason left her for. So, where is she? So, whatever. I do like Terrence J's little character. Okay, I need to give a shout out to Terrence J. Okay, for being the new actor. I knew he was just acting silly on 106. He can act, y'all. Shit. Okay, Terrence. But anyway, yeah, he fucking with Tasha. I guess we'll see where that goes, but they broke up. if you didn't see the episode of Well Shit, they broke up. You know, she got caught up and da-da-da. We'll see where that goes. So, yeah. The next thing I want to talk about is this Lil' Kim Black Friday. I'm disappointed in Kim. Kim, you are weak to me for this Black Friday. You are very weak. You took all of Nicki's verse, all of Nicki's beats from Pink Friday and remixed them. Y'all, look up the picture art for this album. It's bogus. You know, I guess it's supposed to be Kim cutting off Nicki's head or something like that. So, Kim, you're late. Kim, you need to just use the money that you save from the Biggie era and just move on and leave Nicki alone. Let Nicki make her money and just move on. Like, you're late. You're weak. You're weaker than Foxy. You're weaker than Eve. And Eve came out a long time after you. Yeah, Kim, you're just doing too much. Y'all listen to, go listen to Pissing on Them. I guess that was Kim's attempt at remixing, shitting on them, and making it some stupid shit, and it's bogus, and it's pop, so listen to it and tweet about it. I want to talk about this new season of Bad Girls Club. Actually, I just want to talk about one member of the new season of Bad Girls Club, Char. I'm not really feeling her. She's weak, she's late, she's popped. She's a 28-year-old woman in a house full of 21-year-olds and newly legal people, and you know, just she's doing too much. She's trying to run the house. she's jealous of Natalie. I need to give a shout out to Natalie. Hey boo, I fucks with Natalie. I don't know why, but yeah, I just fucks with her. Let me see. Yeah, she's too grown to be on Bad Girl. She needs to go back to work. She's not going to be able to find work now. You just, you know, I just want to let her know that she ruined her life and she's silly and she's dumb. So, that's pretty much all I wanted to talk about, Hollywood-ish. Let me get into some of this WIU and, you know, just addressing a couple things because I haven't addressed something in a while and I got some news a while back that, you know, I've been, you know, boiling, you know, and it's, you know, boiling over now. So, we're going to get into that. First off, I want to say March 5th, I'm going to need everybody to be at the Zeta Fashion Show, the annual Zeta Fashion Show hosted by none other but then me, Bitchy. Yes, I said that. Hosting the Zeta Fashion Show on March 5th. Get your tickets because it's going to be, you know, my first little outing in front of everybody. You know, I'm used to, you know, just sitting in front of the camera and just wowing you all and, you know, giving you the jokes and the laughs and all that. So this will be the first time of me going out there, you know, and really giving it to you, you know, live. So yeah, get your tickets early. They have some specials, I heard, couple tickets and stuff like that. Contact any member of Zeta for your tickets. And there's another after party afterwards. So yeah, go ahead and get to that. Let me see. I want to announce, you know, that this is going to be a new Bitchy. You know, I'm a new person now. I'm trying to, you know, change things up a little bit, you know, since I'm getting older and, you know, more wise and more, you know, experienced in life and stuff like that. And, you know, I'm just going to be, you know, less shy when I'm out, stuff like that. Not really, you know, just be more open. I don't really know why I haven't been, you know, shit. This is me, you know. I know motherfuckers when y'all see me, y'all be like, oh, he all quiet, and he just all conservative, and he's, where's Bitchy? Like, yeah, I know, he's coming, I mean, that's me. I don't know why I keep saying he, that's me, and, you know, I'm just gonna be me, you know? I don't really give a fuck about what motherfuckers say anyway. Motherfuckers always gonna have something to say. And, you know, feel free to hate on me if you don't have anyone to hate on right now. I can use, you know, a couple more haters. We all could use a couple more haters. Shit. I want motherfuckers thinking about me. What he doing? Ooh, why he with him? Ooh, worry about me, please, please. And, you know, yeah, I'm just going to be me. Because motherfuckers, y'all, when y'all see me, y'all be like, oh, why you so quiet? I thought, you know. So, I'm going to just be that person, you know. be myself like I should have been doing. But yeah, I'm just gonna come out of my shell. That's why I'm hosting this Zeta Fashion Show, you know, just to come on out, you know, and just celebrate my coming out. Not of the closet. That was about 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 years ago. But anyway, and I'm also, I want to tell people that just because I do this show does not mean I talk about you. Like, I just be meeting people and I'm like, oh, hello, how you doing? Da, da, da. They're like, oh, I better not do this or I'm going to end up on YouTube. Like, I'm not, I don't talk about everybody, y'all. Just motherfuckers who I don't like. But people who I like, I don't talk about y'all. I just be, you know, living for y'all, giving y'all shout outs and stuff like that. Like, come on now. Damn. But as my last act of talking about people, I do have to go in on a few people right now. Unfortunately, you know, motherfuckers just have been blowing me lately. So I have to address them, of course, like I do everybody, like I did Thick Burger and Thick Neck, and how I did them franchise boys, how I did a couple of these athletes on campus, you know. If I have to go in on one person, I have to go in on everyone who does something. Just to make it known that I know and that, you know, you're not slick and you're not, you know, big and bad and you're not, you know, getting over, something like that. And then squashing it, you know, I'm not gonna walk around campus trying to knock if you up, right? Knock. I ain't gonna do that. Why? I'm grown. I just wanna have fun. Hand me a drink. Shit. But I do have to go in on a few people just to let motherfuckers know to keep their mouth shut and, you know, calm down, da da da. First person I need to go in on, I can go in on real quick. She's a nobody. The bitch is crazy. Codename Brandy. Thin Line Between Love and Hate Brandy. And y'all seen Thin Line Between Love and Hate. Y'all know that bitch is crazy. Shit. Oh no, she's just walking around tweeting stuff and saying comments and lying and just being a convulsive liar and stuff like that. So I just want to let her know, you know, to just go home, pay your rent, leave, go, and just, you know, stop. We've had a black president, the war has ended, there's been a revolution in Egypt. Gaga came to the Grammys in the egg. So much shit has happened. Move on. People, stop holding grudges. Please stop holding grudges against people. Please. Move on. Because while you holding grudges, they sleeping. I'm sleeping. See that bed? See that bed? I'm sleeping. Good night. And I only have a couple more minutes, but I do need to go in on one more person. I'm not going to forget about that. The second person I need to go in on is a member of, you know, one of the frats. Not, you know, an alpha or a kappa or a Q or an iota or a beta. Or a whole bunch of the other people, but I'm not going to say which one they're in. I don't know if you caught that, if it went over your head. Dumb it down. I just need people to keep their mouths shut and, you know, about things that they don't know about and, you know, just mind their own business, you know, because I'm minding my own business. I'm doing me. I'm living my life. And I'm hearing, you know, people, oh, so he the one who told me this. And why do people do that? If you have any questions or concerns about me, I have Twitter. I have Facebook. I have email. I have Gmail. I have ABCDE of Gmail. I have all that. This campus ain't that big. Just ask me a question if you want to know. Stop gossiping. Like, I know I gossip too, but motherfuckers, if you need to know, just ask. And then I'm going to shut you down. So shut up. Shit. S-H-U-T-U-P. Shut up. Okay? Damn. And yeah. That's the show. I'll probably come back with more soon. We have a weekend coming up. Who knows? I don't know. But yeah, like I said, Zeta Fashion Show March 5th, hosted by me. Don't come to this fashion show looking pop shot, because y'all know I'm gonna do fashion police. Like, this is not just me hosting a show. I'm gonna be hosting my YouTube show too. So, you know, don't come to the fashion show looking pop shot. Come on. Just pull out these looks. I've seen a couple of y'all. I do want to give a couple of y'all a couple shout outs before this video is over. Some of y'all have been doing it. Some of y'all haven't. So the ones who haven't need to step up, and the ones who have need to go even higher than they are. Shit. I'm a little nervous, y'all. Y'all gotta... Don't worry, because I'm gonna be gone before it starts. So, yeah. But anyway, that's the show. I'll come back to you soon. Deuces.